Well, happening this morning, students in Alcoa heading back to school to kick off the new school year.
Yay! Fernando joins us live this morning from Alcoa Intermediate School with what students are most excited about for this year. Good morning.
Hey ladies, good morning. You know, students in Alcoa have had a staggered start to the school year, but today is the first day when everyone is back in session, and we are at Alcoa Intermediate School with the assistant principal, Bryant Adler, who made the sacrifice of waking up so early to be here with us this morning. So we greatly appreciate it. It's a new school year. Walk me through how you guys have prepared for this day.
Yeah, so we've been working here. The teachers have been in for a week. We've been doing a lot of professional development, talking about our vision and our goals for the year, and then how we can best support students.
And what are some of those goals that you have set for the school year?
Well, we obviously want to keep looking at our numbers, at our data. We want to improve in our math. We want to improve in our English language arts, our ELA. And so we're always looking for our pathways for our students, for them to best succeed.
And what would you say, you know, is something that makes this school and the Alcoa School District special, and, you know, it differentiates it from other school districts and schools?
Yeah, definitely. I think the biggest thing I can say with Alcoa, and especially Alcoa Intermediate School, is community. We're all about coming together and about finding each other. And that is what we promote here as a student body.
And, you know, as an assistant principal, what are some words of encouragement, wishes, desires that you would want to share with students who are now waking up getting ready for school?
Yeah, definitely. So at Alcoa Intermediate, we talk about being a leader, and that is our biggest thing. And we say, I need a leader, and our students say, I'll lead the way. And so that's what we want to promote to them.
Yeah, that's awesome. And of course, we are wishing students in Alcoa an amazing start to the new school year. We'll actually get to hear from some students coming up in our next half hour. But for now, ladies, I'll go ahead and send things back to you in the studio.
All right. Thank you so much. We appreciate it, Fernando.
And we want to hear about your expectations and concerns heading into the school year. If you scan the QR code on your screen, it'll take you to our annual back to school survey. Your responses will help us get your questions answered as the school year begins.